Tagging in. Rachel and now Parker, the legal man.
Well, Ever-Rise, who've been teaming together forever now. Wait a minute. The Stallion. And now Parker following it up. We question if this trio is going to be able to gel, Nigel.
They certainly have done thus far very well. Stallion.
Taken out Daivari, who was trying to run interference with a high cross body. Now Stallion has taken his eyes off the ball.
Oh, this
Sunil
could cost him.
From
this could
behind.
Be
roll up, shoulders down. Stallion able to kick out at two. Turns around, spinning heel kick. Another cover by Sunil. Hook of the leg again. Another kick out by Stallion. And finally, an actual tag between one of the Bollywood Boyz and Daivari.
And it might come at the right perfect time in the matchup now. Another tag. This could be the end of the night for Stallion.
Samir to the top rope, looking down. Elbow connects.
No. Disaster. Miscalculation.
Can't you see? Out of here. Hey, where are you going?
What do you mean you're out of here?
Where are you going?
What do you mean
you're out of here? You guys are messing up the entire time.
Stallion wiping out the field. Bollywood Boyz, Daivari bickering on the outside. Stallion takes control of the matchup. Samir is legal.
And Samir is in the ring.
Tag.
And with the tag, Samir is in trouble now.
Another tag made. Chase Parker now legal of Ever-Rise.
Double flapjack on the center.
Boom.
Into the running headbutt. This could be it. Good night.
Into the cover. And Ever-Rise and Curt Stallion pick up the W. 'Cause I can turn it.